Hello world and welcome back to some more God of War Ragnarok with your boy X33Z or Zepta. Playing on that Give Me No Mercy difficulty, picking up as Atreus right after summoning Surtur.
Sindri, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
Nice.
Wait for long.
All right, give me a second. So it's just the Jotnar champion garb, but in red. I quite like it. No, that's not what I wanted to look at. Okay, so we just maxed. Cool. Decimation, man. Oh.
Sindri! Can't let it control me.
Rage gauges. Glitch or something? What's going on here? Huh.
What
armor then?
You wanna thank you?
No! I just want.
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Sindri.
Me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
Tell that to your grandfather.
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjöldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us, knowing they can't fight. Their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Go and look.
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend. Our family, any of us. I had hoped that your father would stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
Join us.
Dude.
sure it's right.
I never doubted that you would make the finest Valkyrie these realms have ever seen.
Just not for him.
But not for him. Do you understand? But our family
can be rebuilt.
We can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
So he is a real human.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
Of course he did.
You don't owe him your death. No shit.
Dad will never let them get their grandfather.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
Thank you, Sif.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally.
Throws his hammer at it.
Shoot it.
Yo. Alright, let's go.
Switcher!
Who is the girl?
Hi, through Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
She's my friend.
Look out!
Rune! You fight well.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah, well, hey, sorry.
I know.
On your right!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
What's going on? I thought Ragnarok was supposed to help us.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Wait! Where'd Sindri go?
He has done his part. The rest is on us.
Find you!
Oh. Now I'm gonna take the death on that. How'd I come through with like half health anyway?
Come on, Kratos, off your back.
I was sick, she pretty much did the same thing. Yeah, it's kind of sad, that story that Kratos is telling. It's more autobiographical, and he let on.
What remains is incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
Friends in boy. To do that. So much battle. So much.
Great Lodge.
That's where we gotta go.
Yeah. Hit Monolith? That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son!
Oh, we're at the Great Lodge.
No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this. We do. It's what we are. Get it?
Stay in control of it, brother.
I know. I can take it. Can you? That won't be enough.
Thor, the lad seems to think you've changed. Prove it and stop it.
Talking's over. Wait and die.
You're what the Allfather made you. You can choose to...
So predictable, Thor. Just lifted Mjolnir.
You attack my daughter!
No!
I did not! You bring this to my home! To my family!
GG's. I got cocky.
You attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family! You attack my daughter!
No! I should not!
You bring this to my home! To my family!
Get it!
One of us dies again.
Does not have to be this way.
Thor, this isn't what food is.
Keep her name out of your damn mouth.
Calm down there, big Willy Smith.
Everything was fine before Loki showed up.
Was it though, Thor?
He almost convinced me! Had me believing things could change!
They still can, bud.
Thor, listen to me! You have nothing I want to hear! Odin does not have-
Shut the fuck up!
Daughter. My son calls her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children. We must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think! You kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
I didn't want this.
I did not want this.
No!
Rude. This was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
No.
You did. Oh.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? You planned on? Why?
Rune's gonna be fine. I saved her. And Thor. Sacrifice on you. You turned them against me.
For everyone in the Nine Realms.
You turned them all against me.
No. I'm gonna kill you first. No! Ah, so close to getting. Big boy.
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Yeah.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know,
you only ever loved yourself.
You've never loved anyone.
We don't talk about that.
The mask. It's her.
Father?
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on the mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Don't make me actually choose.
Choose to be nothing! No! So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Sindri? So have I!
Too late for that!
Look at those status effects.
Fighting.
Wow. Such cheap tricks. It's to be expected, though.
You've ruined everything! Everything I've worked for! Everything I've killed for! I just wanted answers! If you just played your part, none of this would have happened.
What was it all for?
Use your arrow.
Answer me,
not
Loki. What's it all for?
Brok.
You and your little minds.
Come on.
About your shield, my boy. Doing a normal, like, flick back and forward. Clearly not.
You've ruined everything! Everything I've worked for! Everything I've killed for! I just wanted answers!
This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better!
This was never about the realms, or me. It was about you!
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom!
You did all that.
You did those things! Your choices! You killed your own son!
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice!
You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
You're about to find out.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. 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 What do we do with him?
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here,
she can't do it.
I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here.
Don't be afraid. No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Sounds like someone's training.
Thanks, Hare.
Ragnarok. The realms at war. Where are we? I know where we are now. I just want to have a look over at the Nine Realms. Oh, you can't even yet?
I should find my father.
Of course you can't.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
I was just about to ask about Thrud and Sif.
I won't have Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor, he tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is. Loki. It was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim. To help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care. Were either of your weapons damaged in the battle?
I think they're fine. Maybe a couple nicks here and there.
Well, we can have them looked at later.
We might not need to.
Nonsense. The shield maiden needs all her tools in working order. That Sigrun would probably chew you out if they were dull.
Oh, she would.
Huh. Hugin made it out. Good for him.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent, she'd really appreciate it.
Skilder?
Loki! Hey! Glad to see the head injury didn't make you forget me. Did you have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. You should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder.
Yeah, take care. Go find your dad. You've been apart long enough.
See ya.
Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skål!
Here, here.
Skål. We wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freya's sacrifice.
It's true.
Well, we were just swapping our own Freya fables.
Right, right. So where was I? Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior. This master planner. A born leader.
You got
the legend
drunk.
Came before the man, but the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. He was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true, and incredibly charming.
All right, stop. Y'all are about to start crying all over again.
Sorry. Gotta go find my father.
Be safe, you.
Freya.
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too, Mimir. Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect from the smartest man alive?
It's not just because you're smart. You listened to me. Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
Who are we missing?
And it's nice down here, huh?
Hang about on.
No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you.
Fun.
Maybe later we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know him.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Huh? You already have.
You were in good hands. Saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you. Both of you.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too.
Is this where she's been hiding?
What was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When Death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him. Seeing Death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that Death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
That's that story that I was talking about. During that scene, I could see the pain in Chris Judge's eyes.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
It's a mural. It's a mural that Faye left behind. I feel.
Mother?
My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. To protect you. It don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
Thank you.
Come on, smile.
Spread the ashes, the fight with Thor. Huh.
What did you see in there, brother?
Well, one I had never imagined.
And what now? See to it. Together.
Damn, what a game, eh? What a game. Didn't think those last few hours would hit as hard as they did, but they did. God of Justice. Kratos has become Tyr. Tyr wasn't just the god of war. He was the god of war. And justice.
There. We should probably talk about Gnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen. A Vanir goddess. Your friend.
Gnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
She was Odin's queen after all.
And another one for the big
Skull. Skull. Wow, this... I don't really know what to say to end this out. This game was gorgeous. So much character growth and more. So I'm guessing that was it for the
We can hold a few dozen per camp. Families will stay together, obviously.
Take care, Kratos.
Thank you. I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies. Aesir and Vanir.
Together.
Together. Like... I don't know how to explain exactly what I'm feeling right now.
General, Lady Freya. Mimir.
My lady.
Shield maidens.
Blessed Thor. Have you found the traitor Gana yet, dear Freya?
Not yet.
Soon.
One final word. We wish to offer condolences.
What for?
For your family. Your brother.
We didn't mean to pry, sister. Mm. It was a lifetime ago. Memories in ruins. I'm surprised there was anything left.
I just wish you had told me. I would have understood.
What's done is done, dear Mimir. I appreciate your kind words.
Yeah, as that is the end of the main story. Line and main mission. Ragnarok is over, but much remains for Kratos, Freya, and me. Explore the surviving realms to discover the remains of Asgard, test your mettle in the Crucible of Muspelheim, seek out the fearsome berserker souls, complete favors for your friends and allies, adventure challenge and mystery await. Raratoska awaits with new Yggdrasil seeds to help travel the realms. So just because, as I was trying to say before that interrupted, just because we have reached the end... First?
We could take care of any lingering business in the realms.
Or investigate those pieces of Asgard.
Either way, we're with you, brother.
As it is only the end of the main story, not the end of
Lunda
the game...
Lunda also mentioned there's going to be a get-together to honor Brok's memory at Rab's Tavern in Svartalfheim. I'd like to go.
As would I. Yeah, as that's not the end of the game, and there is more that we can see, possibly maybe even a special as a secret ending, I will be posting more of what's to come after this, so like all the trials and stuff like that. But for now, we've come to the end of the episode. Thank you very much for watching. Please do leave a like, subscribe, or refer to a friend, and a comment down in that comment box below. It really does help this channel to grow. And until then, I will catch you all beautiful, beautiful people in the next one.